India is hosting the 12th AUKUS meeting in New Delhi. On behalf of the organizing committee, I welcome everyone concerned with cancer cell in India to be the part of the conference. You all aware that Asian countries are one of the largest volume of cancer patients we are treating in the world. The theme of the conference is bridging the gap between the good relationship socially, scientifically, culturally, because though we are all so close and we are neighbors, there is a lot of differences in the biology of the tumor we see between the two countries. Bridging the gap, both in the form of science, and you all know that the senior faculty from the various parts of the Asian countries like Japan, Taiwan, Seoul, China, people are participating, and they are all known for their highly skilled surgical work. I humbly appeal to all the people concerned, especially the surgical oncologists, come and participate, have an interaction. And our main aim of this conference is to have an exchange program between these big institutions in that country and in India through the association or through the institution, so that once we develop a good exchange program, it will become more useful, so that we know that what is happening and we can be the part of generating the clinical data. And the most important thing is, we all know that there is a need for collaborative work. Cancer is a multidisciplinary team, so that all the Asian countries should behave like a multidisciplinary team members and take it forward in bringing a good cancer care. We all know that there are various kinds of things happening in Asian countries. We have our own good things, like in India, Ayurveda and yoga. In Chinese medicine is known. Because of the language problem, our access to these information is very less. Main purpose of this meeting is, we are bringing and doing a separate meeting for the AYUSH, so that we will have an interaction, what we call as today the multidisciplinary integrative oncology, through their own specialized medicines. Like Ayurveda, so many people may not be aware. Chinese medicine, we may not be aware of it. So that bringing all these people, which is in their languages, so tomorrow we can convert it into English and our languages and do the good clinical trials, good collaborative work, and we can go there, learn, they can come and learn, have a good integrated program. This is the meaning of the bridging the gap between the Asian countries in a AUKUS meeting, so that the future generation of patients, future generation of oncologists should get benefited and develop a close liaison between each one of the institutions, so that we can show it to the world, Asian people are the biggest brother of cancer treatment in the world.